Coyotes Hockey welcomes you to Gila River Arena in Glendale, and happy St. Patrick's Day, everyone, with Arizona looking for the season series sweep against the Minnesota Wild. Dubnyk has had a great run as this one will be played to the line where Ekman-Larsson will get one in front, and it's just deflected wide. Coyotes buzzing early in the Minnesota zone. Sent across to Mayers, and a wrist shot is handled that time by Dubnyk, who's looking for his 200th victory here tonight. And that line of Martinuk, Richardson, and Cousins, a terrific throughout. Play to the line, Hjalmarsson looks for the keep. And now Perlini has it, and he'll set it up. Across it goes, Domi with a shot, and a stop by Dubnyk. Back out high, and a shot blocked away and route. Coyotes will turn the other way, Perlini. This one is flipped along. Perlini loves playing against the Minnesota Wild. 4 points in 5 all-time games. A chance ripped over the top by Fischer. And played off the end by Dubnyk to get a faceoff.
Now this line is bringing some energy. Christian Fischer with an opportunity. Got to hit the net, though.
Richardson will take the faceoff here. Shorthanded, comes out high for Dumba, and he plays it across. Wild on their first power play here tonight. Trying to put it to the front for Niederreiter. Good sticks that time, Richardson, but it's back out high. And across double with a shot, and a rebound, they score. And it's Niederreiter in front, 1-0 Minnesota.
Big juicy rebound by Antti Raanta. Hits him up high and drops right to his feet. And Niederreiter right there to bang it home.
That's those ones right in the scoring areas that are tough. I know you're trying to pick a corner. Your best opportunity is just to throw it at the goaltender's pads, hope for a rebound. You saw that goal by Niederreiter.
But Larsson with a shot, stopped by Dubnyk. Yeah, he's got a lot of juice here early for the Minnesota Wild. Play back in, Perlini. Perlini trying to hold up, looking to create something back out high. Gets it across. Chikrin with a wrist shot, in, and stopped by Dubnyk. Ligoski to center for Martinuk. Leaves it in over the line. Richardson right to the net. Martinuk is there. He hit the outside. Coyotes coming close.
How about this pass by Brad Richardson? Just hits Dumba's stick. Otherwise, that's right onto the tape and into the back of the net for Martinuk.
Wild on their third power play opportunity. Suter down. Flips it along. Dumba gets it in over the line for Niederreiter. Now Suter. Left point. Dumba shoots, pad save that time, Raanta. And a rebound goes over the top of the Coyotes' net.
Well, Dumba can let it fly. He is not afraid to shoot that puck either.
And play back to center by Archibald, but that's as far as they can go. Niederreiter on the counter, he shoots, and a stop by Raanta.
And that puck by Archibald, that's got to get all the way down the ice, 200 feet.
Dumba's got it. And now Dumba, sharp angle shot, and Raanta made that save as well, and it's cleared out. Sent out that time by Hjalmarsson as we are underway here in the second period. Around the boards. We'll keep our eye on Raanta as the game unfolds. And like I said, he certainly settled down as Goligoski takes a shot and Dubnyk able to make the save. So the game opened up with the Coyotes flurry, and we're seeing it again here in the second period. The Coyotes look to get something going here.
Yeah, that's the other thing. The Coyotes need more of more aggression from their defensemen, better reads, keeping these cycles and this forecheck alive.
Good start here in the second period of the game plan as Cousins will lead for Richardson. Richardson back to the front, a shot, a backhander, stopped by Dubnyk, and a rebound. And that's kept out as well. Niederreiter comes away with it out high. All Coyotes here as Connaughton will play it off the end boards behind the net. Max Domi to the front. Cousins with a chance. Popped in front, and they can't get it past Dubnyk.
Another one there by Max Domi. Cousins right there on the doorstep.
That's been up the ice the entire second period for the Coyotes. A step on now will take the draw back out high. Murphy with a shot. Knocked away and poked out. Here's a chance. Keller is in. Keller, he scores!
Backhand opens up the five hole and he puts it home. No chance on that one for Devin Dubnyk.
Now right back to the front. Coyle, he couldn't set it up, and the Coyotes will get a much needed clear here.
Well, a couple turnovers there by the Coyotes. Rick Tocchet also talked about that. Quicker puck movement when that forechecking pressure comes.
Coyle has it. Stopped by Raanta. Saw it all the way. Foligno will take it away, and he brings it out. Tavares going after him. And now Foligno right to the net. It's stopped, and a rebound. Ranta is able to come up with it. Everson takes that away. Coyotes counter. Martinuk back it over the Minnesota blue line. Shooting, and a stop there off the stick of Dubnyk. Out high it goes. Coyotes working around. Pinot. His shot rolling in the crease. And it just went wide of the right post.
Connaughton just gets it there. There's the redirection. That puck's just sitting there. The right pad of Dubnyk, and Koivu clears this right out of harm's way. Otherwise, Nick Cousins is right there to bang it home.
Zucker now for Staal. Drops it. Prosser. Back to the front. Went off a skate. Olsson plays it. Across it goes. Picked off. Here's an opportunity. Panic this time. Comes in on a breakaway. And a glove save that time by Dubnyk.
2-on-0. Devin Dubnyk, the big mid.
Martinuk down low. Leaves for Richardson. Now Jordan Martinuk back out high and across. Cousins. He takes a shot, rolls it forward, and just sent wide by Richardson.
Oh, they're all over it. It is just a matter of time for this fourth line.
Into the corner, Murphy to the front, and a redirect, and Granlund can't get a pass onto Ranta. Poked along that time. Tavares made a real nice play, and the Coyotes are going to back through center. Tavares over the line, step on with a shot, batted away. Magoski pulls it back. Now he'll go down low. Behind the net, Martinuk. For Richardson, wraparound, try to buy at that time, and Dubnyk able to close the door. Back out high, Chicklin shoots, he ripped it wide. Puck back out high, Coyle taking it away. Coyotes will bring it back to center. Stepan, over the line, he drops it. Demers to Stepan, hits the trailer, hits Ekman Larson with a shot that's blocked by Coyle. Coyotes get it out of the zone, Keller to center. Keller back with it. Max Domi surveys, trying to get into the front. Now Stepan back out high. Connaughton, a little wrist shot is on, and Dubnyk makes the save.
Not many second and third opportunities. A lot from the perimeter for the Wild. 29 shots on net for the Wild, but you can't remember any real point blankers.
Comes back out high. Foligno spins. He scores. Turnover in behind the net, and it results in a Minnesota goal, and they've taken a 2-1 lead. Richardson on the faceoff. Wild come away with it. Suter now. Cleared back to center. Ekman Larson has it. Coyotes bring it in over the line. Demers, he shoots, and a stop there by Dubnyk. This one sent high off the glass.
Well, they've done it a time or two against this Minnesota Wild team, so there's a reason to believe.
Connaughton with a shot, and it's gloved by Dubnyk. Ekman Larson's got it, a half a minute to go in regulation. Stepan will bring it in. Derek Stepan takes a shot. That's cleared away by Dumba. Ekman Larson couldn't keep the line. Taken away by Coyle. And Eric Staal's got it. He's going to score into the empty net. And the Minnesota Wild are going to win it. Played back in. Prosser's got it. And this one is in the books. And the Minnesota Wild win it. Devin Dubnyk records NHL victory number 200. And the Coyotes come up short, Todd. They had been able to get it tied in the second period on Keller's 20th of the season. But the Minnesota Wild in closeout fashion get two in the third.